Welcome to the Jaipur Jewellery Show, popularly known as JJS. JJS is a not-for-profit endeavor of 13 individuals with the aim of promoting the gemstone and jewellery trade from Rajasthan. It is by far the biggest consumer jewellery show in India with over 500 participants. Now in its 10th year, JJ has promoted many different varieties of stones and kinds of jewellery from Jaipur. From emeralds to tanzanites and then Kundan Mina jewellery, it is now promoting diamond jewellery with a tagline, add colour to it. The prime supporter of this two-year campaign is the famous mining and finding company, Rio Tinto. JJS thanks Rio Tinto and Mr. Vikram Merchant for supporting this endeavor. This campaign is also ably supported by JJS and a group of jewelers whose jewelry we are about to showcase. Ladies and gentlemen, in alphabetical order, presenting to you Diamond Jewelry by Abharan Jewelers, Bangalore, Birtijan Kanchamdas Jewelers, Jaipur, Katiwala Jewelers, Jaipur, Jaipur Jewels, Indore, Kalaji Jewelry, Jaipur, KGK Entice Jewelry India Private Limited, Jaipur, Bright Jewels, Jaipur, Robert Jewels, Jaipur. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the show. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome Miss India 2008 film actor and Jaipur Jewellery Show brand ambassador, Simran Kaur Mundi. ladies and gentlemen, please do now welcome on stage three dynamic gentlemen representing the gems and jewelry industry of Jaipur. Honorary Secretary, Jaipur Jewellery Show, Mr. Rajiv Jain. Manager, India Operations, Rio Tinto, Mr. Vikram Merchant. And member of the JJS Committee, Mr. Mahabir Sharma.